It is said that when we are born, our energy is like a light, burning bright, a light that has the power to kindle other lights. Think of this light as energy, or even electricity. We are electrical beings. How we burn or spend that energy defines our life's body of work, our legacy. The question is, how do we fan the flame, generate more energy, and most importantly, sustain it? Everywhere we look, energy is in demand. But what are we fueling ourselves with? Things like artificial energy drinks that do nothing but perhaps steal life and energy from our future? While it burns, think of that energy as a bank account. You are the account manager. You make deposits or withdrawals. This explains why Nikola Tesla said 100 years ago, "If you want to find the secrets of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency, and vibration." What once was viewed as magic or science fiction is now a science, even a profound part of our everyday lives. Historically, this has been unexplainable to the masses, until now. With advanced technology, we are now learning that everything is energy and frequency, from grass to goats to allergens, even musical notes. And we are starting to assign this energy and frequency in very profound ways. Take, for example, some of the latest frequencies that validate their invisible custom commands, like unlocking your car in a parking lot of thousands of cars, or the great power of the invisible Wi-Fi. How about listening to the radio? It's not until you hit the frequency of your favorite station that you enjoy your favorite music. What if we could tune our channels in an effort to be the favorite version of ourselves? Isn't it amazing how you can call or text one single human being in a city of 25 million people and only they receive that specific frequency signal? How many of us have questioned how that one garage door opens amidst dozens of garage doors when signaled? And this is only the beginning of an exciting new era of frequency matchmaking. What if, like the garage door, your body had not only specific frequencies of energy, but possesses their own unique signals? This research began roughly 100 years ago. And over the last century, some of the leading quantum physicists and scientists have not only researched hundreds of thousands of various frequencies and how they communicate to matter, but they have archived and packaged them in such a way to send specific matchmaking frequency signals on demand. These energetic frequencies are timeless and have been around forever. And while we cannot see them, energy doesn't lie. And now, Healy's well-being innovation is commonly used and recognized worldwide. As the leaders in this groundbreaking technology, Healy World delivers simple, user-friendly, individualized frequencies for your life to 45 countries and growing. Deposits can be general or very specific. General comes through important lifestyle choices such as diet, exercise, relationships, spirituality, and more. Specific is understanding that there is a unique frequency for everything, even the human body. The body is a self-healing mechanism. What it needs are the proper raw materials such as energy, nutrients, and activity. Maybe this explains why experts are acknowledging that everything is energy, and energy is everything. The world has opened their eyes to the notion that cell phones are here to stay, which allows the Healy habit to become more in demand. Many are acknowledging that you cannot have one without the other. After all, how many of us have left the lights on in the car and drained that battery? Remember, your energy introduces yourself before you ever open your mouth. What was it about you when you had those greatest moments in your life? Falling in love, saying, "I do," winning the game, or moving the boardroom, holding that newborn, or simply touching the life of another, and you never felt more alive. That was your energy. Now, everywhere we look, people are wondering where it went. Many would say energetically that they're overdrawn, overspent, riddled with uncertainty, survivors. Now we are arguably the unhealthiest, the heaviest generation ever, and perhaps the first generation to potentially outlive our children. Come back to you. Bring back that priceless energy on demand. Let the power of Healy pair to the powers of your body. And then, consider that it's not just how we receive this priceless energy, but rather, how we spend it. The world will never change in one broad stroke, but rather millions of small strokes from the indiscriminate hands of people like you and me. At a time when hope is priceless, you never know when your energy, and your love, and your compassion will be that lifeline to someone without. Make your health and energy a habit with Healy. We cannot create and sustain our dreams stepping over our health to get there. Could it be that energy is the top of the technology chain? Furthermore, are we witnessing the merging of high tech and high touch into one intuitive, individualized experience? We are all one collective energy. We are connected. So burn bright. Make a difference. Spend it wisely because you never know